But we also got to say that, but you've also got to. Sterling. Oh! Havertz! Mason Mount's twin! How did you not score? How? How?
How? The combination, the front two, Raheem Sterling and Kai Havertz are really playing up against that back three.
Oh, you jammy Hugo.
And you can't say Chelsea wouldn't have deserved it. The early pressure. Almost too quick and too intense for Tottenham at the moment.
Go on, Cucurella. Good boy in the box. Weapon! Ah! Tunk! Son of his tunk! Come on, you Senegalese tank!
What a finish!
I don't care if it's warm, folks. What a kill! What a kill! You don't expect the centre back to be doing that.
On the ball, he's side on. That's Hoddle like.
Raheem Sterling's
in the way. Oh my god. You never thought I'd go mental like that.
And Spurs are struggling at Stamford Bridge again. People is smiling. There is a little bit of a theory amongst the Chelsea fans.
And yeah. And also I got a bit of...